me personally, after examining my area, I just see what I could do comfortably. You know, if I'm living in a tight place or a space that I'm not able to do my physical movements and postures and things of that nature, then I do something else. Whether I do my chanting, different mantras, do my ohms, I could always practice selfless action. You know, dealing with my nutrition, I could always keep that up as well. Consume my green juice, have my sunlight on the regular. You know, there's so many other branches dealing with yoga that you could always practice, and you could always apply to your day to day, you know, wherever you are. Yeah, they've been doing yoga 6 to 7 years. Why Kemetic Yoga? Well, it's obvious. Do Kemetic Yoga because of the ancestral connection. That's it. Say no more. If you're gonna do something, you have to do something that's connected to us. Basu's a instructor or teacher of Samai Tawi, which is the actual name of yoga. And also in instructing and teaching this, definitely have to live in line, in accordance with the Kemetic way of life. So Basu. First of all, you're helping to strengthen your skeletal system, on the muscles, or strengthening and lengthening the muscles as well. It de-stresses you out completely. You know, living in the type of environment that we are now, where everything revolves around stress. You know, stress leads to certain ailments within the body, different blockages of energies. So, just for the benefit of de-stressing you, that applies to everybody around. You know, so even if you're not into yoga for flexibility and different things like that, or certain relief of certain aches that you may have, and just to relieve stress, very necessary to be done. You know, teach you to be more in tune, more aware. You know, takes you on a journey within self. You get to know yourself, because this is what we promote on a holistic level. My favorite Kemetic Yoga pose or postures, it's actually just a series of movements. It's Ujjayi Ra, Journey of Ra, because it just stimulates your complete being. It just charges you up on every level. Helps strengthen the muscles, you know, promotes better circulation, stimulating your respiratory system, keeping that spinal column flexible, keeping everything flowing. I have to say that because there's so many different movements and poses all in one. So definitely great to start the morning like that.
It's up. It's Basu, Sematawi Kajemi. We're in Yonkers, New York. 30 degrees out here, so I'm gonna make it quick. All right, still trying to charge up. About to go into Ujjayi Ra, Journey of Ra, Kemetic Yoga.
said, what a blessings and a witch. Rastafari disciple, believe what is at a fit. Got the lion and Judah flag inside with fist. Hold on, cannot let go of us, kept us close in it. To be servants of chains and imbalance and whips. Got to freeze up whatever values that are left. These little children ought to set up for us. Roots and culture we want. 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 In listening in action, let the self-respect. On that screen anything goes is so direct. Hollywood fever spread is alternate mindset. Yes, bad example set with folly exalted. Oh yes, love of money at the root of all this madness. Who do the most in this sense get the fattest check? But your throne is exalted by righteousness. Yes, godliness is cleanliness, Babylon a mess. Roots and culture we want. 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 Our welfare more important than warfare. Being selfless more better than being selfish. When you're content, then there's no need for you to contend. Our tradition better than that contradiction. As roots that we prefer over the inting. Cause the love will make we grow it be old fashioned.